Alright, I found some time here. I'm a little sick today, feeling a little bit better now, so I stayed home. But we have some time now to do a little Let's Play Civ 3. I always take horribly long breaks from this, so I never remember what exactly is going on, or what part we're at. But we'll figure it out. Or even if that's the same save file. I don't think I played it since the last time I recorded, so I think we're good. Were we the Carthaginians? I have no idea. Yes, we were. I remember the Chinese. We conquered the Chinese up there. Alright. And now... yes, we're going after the, Gandhi and the Indians here. Because we're in 1210 AD and they have four cities. I don't have that many either, but, we don't have that much land to deal with, so I guess it's okay. I do up here and in this little spot here that I didn't explore yet, but we'll see what happens. This isn't exactly the best land to conquer. We could always cut down the jungle, I guess, but that'll take some time. Okay, those are all the ships that brought this stuff here. I don't know. We'll just go for the bigger cities first, I guess. Send these guys to get rid of the little ones. If they don't survive, then I don't really care. Do something more productive. We don't need an army right now. Let's do this now. Come on. There it is. Alright, easy enough. Get 3 gold. That's fantastic. They're probably gonna pop up on the other side of the continent, just like the Chinese did. I have seen before where you're about to, like, just as you destroy a, the civilization's last city, they build another city somewhere completely different. And that's kind of, horrible when you have to, you know, change directions right in the middle of, you know, you think you're gonna destroy them, but then you have to go to the other side of the continent. Yeah, sure. It's not very productive land up there. Only shields we're getting are from these mines. Nothing else you can get shields from. Not the coast, grass. And then this is outside the border, so that doesn't help at all. Oh well. Alright. I don't know exactly what that means. I think you actually have to pay gold for your, you can upgrade your units if you have Leonardo's workshop, but you have to pay gold for it. I also give you the longbowman, which is worse than the knight. That's what upgrades to your gorilla here in the industrial age. Guess you don't have any resources. We'll see what happens once we get there. But I think this is instead of the infantry, or the infantry, which is like, I can't remember. I think it was like 6, 10, and 1 or something. But you need rubber for it. Yeah, the knights are better than this. If you were the Vikings, you could get the Berserk, which I think I talked about in like the very first part of the first game, which I stopped doing. You can see the Longbowman's 4, 1, and 1, and the Berserk is 6, 2, and 1, and it can attack off of ships. So that's kind of like a big upgrade. There we go. Alright, gunpowder. Anyway, I forget exactly what I was doing. Probably nothing. Wait, we'll look up the infantry here. Yeah, 6, 10, and 1, okay. Comes with the, off the same technology, replaceable parts, but you need the rubber, like I said before. Stop, knights, stop it. Stop. Alright. Come on now. That's just good work. Ah, there he is, gotta go after him now. Getting ready to yell at me. About to make their escape city there, just to keep them alive. Have to send a group of them to go after him. Let's see. If I had any knights left, I would send them, but just got killed. That crappy battle. Yeah, we're never gonna catch up to him. I guess the bright side is we know they're probably not going to leave the continent, so it shouldn't take too long to find them, just to extend the series by another 5,000 parts. Come on now. What is this? We'll just send these three to kind of follow along, see if they can catch up with them at all. Whoops. Forgot about the workers in there. Past couple days, it's been horribly freezing here in northern Illinois. We had like a huge blizzard and wind chills of like -20. Not gonna get complain, but no, usually I like winter. But usually it's not this cold here. What was I about to do? I forget. I blame my cold. Oh, we're gonna lose. Crazy, stupid. I know there's at least two of them in there, and this one's indestructible, so we have to send some down there. We'll go for the capital first. You stay here. And so do you. Ah! Oh, alright. Well, made my life a lot easier. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. I'm probably falling horribly behind with my technology here. Now we got our treasury up a little bit more. Could support some armies. For some reason, I stopped Hypercam for a second by pressing a button. I didn't know that was, Okay, we already have more than that's allowed anyway, so there's no point in doing that. What? Come on. Crazy, crazy game. Positive 18 to negative 3 to negative 30. We'll go with negative 3. I thought I had a much larger army. Now I'm down to like 8.